Hi, my name is Wayne Smith, President and CEO of the Delaware Healthcare Association. Our board has long had a goal of quality being our number one priority at the Delaware Healthcare Association, and we've undertaken a number of initiatives to put that into practice. We remain the only state in the country in which every hospital is participating and on the cusp. Our program to reduce central line infections, we're very proud of that. We also have instituted a new program in hospital trustee and board member quality training. That will start this year. We'll put the emphasis on making sure that at the governance level of hospitals, quality also is job one and a main focus of that institution. We've got a number of other initiatives that we're implementing and have implemented that also pursue the goal of making sure that patient outcomes and quality and safety are at the top of our agenda in Delaware. It's a good group in a small state, which helps us get things done, but I'm happy we've been able to focus as an organization on putting our priorities in order.